machine builders around the globe face a common challenge. In order to fulfill the demands of their customers, they have to build machines that are more and more complex. While at the same time, these machines have to become more productive. Andreas, how can a machine builder deal with these conflicting demands?
First of all, computer power is a very important topic. Until now, it has been difficult to reach the necessary performance for high-end machines with a PLC. So machine manufacturers have had to use an industrial PC instead. But most of them would like to control all of their machines with a classic PLC.
So what the market requires are more powerful PLCs, is that right?
That's true. And that's the reason why we are presenting a new series of X20 PLCs here at SPS. The new controllers are equipped with Intel Atom processors and provide performance level that is comparable to that of an industrial PC.
That sounds impressive, Andreas. But can you tell us a bit more about these new X20 PLCs?
With the new PLCs, we double the performance range of our X20 portfolio. The new controllers are, of course, compatible with all existing I/O and safety modules. And they feature both a PowerLink and, for the first time ever, a TSN port.
So a machine builder can decide whether he wants to use a PowerLink or an OPC UA over TSN network.
In fact, Stefan, they can use both at the same time. Each PLC can synchronize multiple networks. That even includes third-party protocols.
Thank you for that great news, Andreas. B&R pack the performance of an industrial PLC into the compact housing of a DIN rail X20 PLC. Ready for the challenges of the future, ready for the communication with OPC UA over TSN. This is automation.